How much do you need as a down payment? 20%? 10%? 5%? How about 3%? We just got back this program that was a really hot item for us last year, the beginning of last year. 3% down payment and gift funds, seller credits, and we'll work with you on that. Community seconds. Some communities have some grant money and things like that. Do contribute to that 3%. So, what's the criteria behind it? A 620 credit score. That's awesome credit score. I mean, awesome is you have to have absolutely perfect credit. It's a good credit score. You can have some bumps in the road on this, okay? So basically a 620 credit score can get you into a home with as little as 3% down. Can be all the money can be gifted to you, can be grant money. You will have to pay mortgage insurance, but we'll go through those numbers with you as well. And again, this is a great item for people looking to get into a home. This has to be one of the borrowers or a borrower on the loan has to be a first-time home buyer. So this is a great program for those first-time home buyers out there because there's not a lot of first-time home buying incentives. So what they've did is we've reduced the amount of money you need as a down payment to dramatically drop that, as well as we're allowing all gift of funds for that. So if we can be of any help, here's my contact information. But you can reach me at 630-338-1160 or email me at dan.frio@gmail.com. You can also reach us on the web and follow us on YouTube, subscribe to our channel. And to get there, it's themortgageupdate.com is the website. Take care. Have a great day.